Richmond Heights Police Department responded to the St. Louis Galleria in response to a call for a shooting. Upon arrival, those officers located two victims of that shooting. One of those individuals was ultimately pronounced on scene deceased. That second individual was transported to a local hospital for life-saving treatment. As the investigation has continued, what we have here, it initially was reported as an active shooter. That's not going to be correct. As the investigation has been furthered, we have two groups of individuals that became involved in a dispute amongst one another inside the mall near the northwest portion of the property. This is in around the second floor of that property around a pair of escalators. That altercation escalates into a shooting, and that's when those two adult men were shot. The deceased is an adult male in his early 20s, and the other individual is an adult male. I don't have a good age on him yet. He is going to make it. All signs point to that. Do you guys have any questions?
Suspects.
We've got a group of approximately three or four that fled the scene. We provided everyone with a person of interest, a photo taken from mall surveillance earlier. Please circulate that. Please contact us or Crime Stoppers with any information on that individual or his whereabouts. We hope to be able to provide more information, more stills, and or video as the investigation continues. As you can imagine, we have a lot going on right now. We've got many officers from many different departments that are systematically clearing the property behind us, stores, the common areas and the areas around it. All of the customers and employees are safe inside. They are going to be released shortly if they have not already.
What information did you give the public about other people? You have that person of interest, but anything about body movement, clothing, any description?
That's a great question, Vinny. What we need to do, we have a lot of people that were in the mall today. We have a lot of people that probably just fled out of instinct, survival, or anything else. And a lot of people that we've probably not talked to yet. We'll need to talk to everybody. Their perspective is incredibly valuable to this investigation. Whatever they heard, saw, or experienced, we need to know about. So if you or your loved one were at the Galleria Mall today, especially in the northwest corner of the property when this incident occurred, please call our investigators.